According to the information received, the helicopter has a fire located in the main hallway and an injured person in the cockpit.
Fire is now, it's now by the firefighter.